How to delete trees using the Easy Dev controls. Step 1. Download the Easy Development Control mod and put in your mod folder and activate it on your saved game. Step 2. Go into your saved game. Step 3. Find your keybind that opens your Easy Dev control menu. Step 4. Turn on Delete Objects Input. Step 5. In first-person view only, move your cursor dot onto the tree.
Step 6. Press the Delete button on your keyboard.